Welcome. Apps on smartphones and smartwatches are changing our lives in many ways. But as neurologists treating patients with epilepsy, we are excited to learn if they can be used by patients to help gain control over their seizures and their lives. With this in mind, we have designed EpiWatch, an app to explore some of the ways in which patients can monitor and manage their condition.
We want to investigate if the combined sensing and processing capabilities of the Apple Watch, along with its paired iPhone, can someday be used to detect epileptic seizures. To do this, we need your help to collect sensor data from the Apple Watch whenever you feel a seizure is about to begin, and to later tell us what kind of seizure you had. Also, we would like you to record whether you can respond to prompts on your Apple Watch during your seizures. This app is for research and is not a seizure detector. It does not provide any medical intervention for your seizures. You can set up the app to alert caregivers whenever you activate it on the Apple Watch, but you should not rely on this to get help for your seizures.
We also want to research the ways in which patients can improve their seizure control and their quality of life. To do this, we would like for you to keep track of your seizures and your medications, including any side effects, missed doses, or possible seizure triggers. The tools in this app allow you to track your own condition and discover for yourself any factors that affect your seizure control. You will be able to view the information you enter into the app at any time and to share this information with your doctor if you want. We hope that you will feel that tracking your seizures and your treatment is worthwhile. If you would like to participate in this study, we encourage you to use the electronic guide in this app to learn more about what your participation would involve. Thank you for your interest in this study.